As economic activities came to a halt at the peak of COVID-19 pandemic, a group of Ugandans was mobilizing each other to form an investment club. By the end of June this year, a stress-free investment club had a total of 566 million shillings in savings that had been spread across different options like unit trusts.
But the reason we didn't take on the board is because we had accumulated a lot of funds at the unit trust, and the rates at the unit trust had also gone up. And the advantage of the unit trust is that it's compounding. We earn interest on a daily basis on every balance, as opposed to the bond, which was static. So from the calculations, it showed we are making more money from UAP than we would make from the what? From the bond.
And government securities. The club, with membership of about 300, is now eyeing investing in condominiums where each saver will own a share.
I reached my 30s, I started aging. I'm bold right now, not because I want to, but I'm trying to hide something. What I have here is way beyond my times, but you know why? Stress. But it's beautiful stress when you start getting the benefits. They can tell you so hard, it's this and that. But let me tell you one thing, it's good to be rich. It is, in all corners. I've been on both sides.
There are an estimated 8,000 investment clubs in Uganda that have sought to create wealth for members by investing in a variety of asset classes, like in real estate, transportation, and agriculture. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.